Think we're going live. Gotta make sure everything's going live right. Think we're live. I heard myself over here. Okay. Live from YouTube, it's Dog Master Night Live. Jeez. Live from YouTube, it's Dog Master Night Live. Okay, I wanted to stream like 2 hours ago. LaCroix. It's not alcohol. We're not there yet, YouTube. I'm not gonna just start getting drunk on streams. That's the first sign of alcoholism. But I wanted to stream like 2 hours ago, but I spent like over an hour just fixing things in OBS. I have the chat on there now, so now when no one comes in here, people get to finally see the conversation. Although it is pretty late. I don't know what the frame rate of my stream is. I don't care. Don't want to fix it. I'll fix it the next time. You know, this is kind of a learning kind of process. Doing these live streams, trying to get it as good as I can, trying to improve it every time. This time I had to reinstall the newest version of OBS, and I'm an idiot, so I lost all my settings. I gotta figure out really the best way to do all this kind of crap. I want to make sure I'm in the frame. I want to get a good frame going. I want this to look nice, you know? I'm all about, you know, looking like I'm somewhat of a professional here. Or so I'd hope. We're playing The Witcher 3 right now. I'm kind of at the end of this game. And honestly, I wasn't going to finish this game unless I played it on the stream, because I don't know. I really don't know about this game. It's so beautiful. It's such a beautiful game, but I feel like I haven't had a lot of fun actually playing it. I don't know, maybe it's just me, maybe I'm just like, I just can't get immersed in it. Maybe it might be because, like, everyone kept saying how good this game was. Everyone kept saying, oh, it's like, it's game of the year, it's one of the best games I've ever played. So maybe my expectations for it are just too high. And, like, maybe in a way, it allowed me to never really get fully immersed. But, I'm gonna try and beat him. I'm on the very end. So where's... I need to find a... Is that a blacksmith? I don't know. The blacksmith looks different. I don't even know where one is. That's how stupid I am. That's not a blacksmith. Is there even a blacksmith? There has to be. Because my fucking armor's broken. I kind of don't even want to go to the final battle. I feel like it's just going to be stressful. I don't want to do it. I might just want to do random stuff in this game right now. Maybe I have, something. I can just repair it. Okay. I don't want to do the final mission, but I have all the DLC, so maybe I should just get it out of the way, because I want to do all the DLC missions. I had to turn it faster, also. I'm stupid. But yeah, really, this is a beautiful game. Beautiful. Not a good waifus too. Can never go wrong with the waifus.
Geralt of Rivia.
Know any other Geralts?
Come with me, please. They've been expecting you.
You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Too many waifus.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I fucked up when I
simply
play this.
Wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt.
I told both of the waifus that I love them. So I got no waifus. It kind of breaks my heart a little bit.
Seems to me you'd started already.
I really regret
discussing questions of a magic.
I don't want to replay this game, but I want to go back and maybe.
I'm just a simple witcher.
I feel like I should have said no to at least one of the waifus.
Not now, Geralt.
But you know, my greed got to the best of me.
You were about to explain your plan.
It's simple, which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call,
you know what it is? I think I just don't really like the story in this game.
The lodge must
aside from the waifu stuff,
returning to the world of the NL.
I mean, that's just
while
like bad softcore porn. The romance in this game, aside from that,
must then board
the story, I feel like it's just so boring.
What about you?
Like, Geralt. Like, the whole point of his character is that he has no emotions.
Like a general commanding troops from a hilltop, gonna signal.
He's just
kind of
like stoic.
Exquisite irony. But what did I do to deserve it?
Otacon.
Have I given you cause to doubt my intentions?
I talk like this the whole time.
More action, please.
Waifus.
We must scale the cliffs.
And it's just.
Good luck.
The whole game is just. Boring. I don't know. What is
one important element? What about Ciri?
Like, compared to a movie, what is the thing that's
a safe
like?
Distance from the Nargle fair.
What are you relating to when you play this game? Because Geralt is such like a. He's not. It's not like when you play Zelda or something like that, or a game like Zelda where the hero is like silent. And it's almost as if you're relating to that character, and that character is supposed to be you. But it's also not like a game like Red Dead Redemption or Grand Theft Auto 4 where the character is like has attributes and has a lot of flaws.
Wild guess.
And they're kind of an asshole, and over time you kind of grow to like that character. It's neither one of those. It's like in the middle.
That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Like, Geralt doesn't have enough personality to be a John Marston or a Nico Bellic. But he has just enough personality to not be like a Link. And it's, I don't think that's good. Feels boring.
Don't have the right to order her around.
Amusing. Zirel said the same thing, only at much higher
volume. It's like.
I do, in fact, have this right. For only I know how to activate the Sunstone, which I shall do on my terms or not at all. Tyrell recognized the strength of my argument. I have no doubt you'll do the same.
I feel like the dialogue options even.
Tyrell, do you swear to stay on shore?
What's the objective
of
them?
Where are you going?
It's not like Mass Effect where
or is that not allowed
it
either?
Shapes the
because
entire game.
And you could just be like a fucking asshole. And then it's like almost like you're a bad guy.
The Elder Blood can be fiery.
I feel like there's not enough soul. I don't know, I don't want to critique.
She can do something as counterproductive.
I don't like critiquing things. But that's just how I felt when I played this whole game, and I just haven't finished it.
Let us hope.
I haven't finished the game. I've been thinking about it, like, why haven't I finished this game? Why have I not beaten this game? Why has it taken so long?
If you wish to do something, brew your substances.
And I just played the South Park game.
I shall await you by the boats.
I never played it when it originally came out. I had it on Steam. And I thought, well, there's a new one coming out. I might as well play this one. And I played through the whole game in like a day. Like, I had a day off from doing like other work and YouTube stuff.
No time to lose. Sooner we get
music stuff.
Follow me.
And I played the whole game and I loved it. And like, the story isn't necessarily complicated, but it's funny. So like, the comedy in that game is really... Oh, look at this fucking shit pre-rendered cutscene. Goddamn, it looks horrible. But anyway, the comedy is the thing that keeps it going. It's kind of got that Paper Mario RPG style. I don't know why my camera shuts off. That pisses me off. One moment. I'll fix that. One momento. Oh, you know what? It's the program. It's something in the program that's doing that. I have to figure that out next time. Last stream it did that, I thought it was the camera, and it didn't make sense, because I made sure that the camera wouldn't do that, because I turned the auto turn off. I turned that shit off. So it's in the program that I'm using. I gotta figure that out. That's the next thing. I gotta fucking put the game back on. What kind of spell is that? But yeah, I played the South Park game and I really enjoyed it. And I was playing it and I'm like, I know this is not... This is such a casual game. But yet I was so able to get immersed in it compared to The Witcher. And maybe it's just like where I am at in my life right now. You know, maybe... I don't know. No, I don't think it's... I don't know why. I'm spending a lot of time thinking about that. And maybe it's because the comedy in South Park is so refined, and it's like those guys that make... It was just like the show, so it's like... It's an art... It's their art form, you know? Trey Parker and Matt Stone, like, they're refined comedians. So, anytime there was, like, a shortcoming, it was in, like, the style of the show. You know what I mean? Where, as in The Witcher, like, if you compare the story of a Witcher to the average movie, an average movie, not even a good movie, maybe even a straight-to-DVD movie. Like, the story of The Witcher is pretty bad. This is not a good story. Like, if you just watch the cutscenes of this game without playing it, it would be a bad film. And if you didn't know it was a video game, you thought it was just like a CGI film, it would be a bad film. Unfortunately. That's just how it is. Well, while the South Park game, it was just like the show. You know. So it was the equivalent to watching a great comedy show and you're playing a video game. So that's why I think that game worked. This is stupid. Game of the year. Like, I remember when I played Red Dead Redemption, and there were some parts of that, like, the story in that game, and it might have been through, like, the comedy, It might have been just through how, like, the characters were presented. Where I was just, like, I remember really enjoying it. And, like, the story elements of that game are the things that hold you over. Because, it, like, there's gotta be a reason why you're doing the missions. You know, it's not like playing a multiplayer online game where your objective is to defeat another real person. Your objective while playing a single-player game is the story. So if you're not really into the story, you know, if the story's not strong enough in a single-player game, this, I don't know why it's so quiet right now. If the story's not good in a single-player game, there's no reason to play it. There's gonna be no incentive to finish the game. So, I'm sorry, I feel like I just didn't connect to this story. I feel like it was just a boring story. Real boring. I feel like I wanted to skip every dialogue sequence. And I wanted to skip every battle. I feel like I just wanted to skip everything. Maybe it's just me. I don't know, because a lot of people really enjoyed this game. And watch, now we're going to play the game and I'm not good. You're going to see. But this is one of the Siri missions, so maybe it's different. Wow. Everyone dies one hit. What's going on? Why is everyone dying in one hit? This is probably just... I'm on Story and Sword. I'm such a fucking cash. So I wanted to play the game to enjoy the story. This is the default setting, you know. I played on Blood and Broken Bones for a little bit, but come on. I've got fucking shit to do. That's just how I feel. I don't necessarily enjoy this game as much as I enjoy other games. I really enjoy the software game. I cannot wait for the next one. I was originally going to stream that, do a little Dog Master Night Live with the South Park game. But, I don't know. I feel like it was a good decision not to. And when I started playing the game. And I haven't watched South Park in a long time. I stopped watching that, like, after high school. So it's been maybe, like, 4 years since I actually watched it. I remember I watched, like, one episode last season. But I kind of stopped watching it. Now I kind of want to watch all the, like, the seasons I missed out on. Definitely. Fun game. I wish there were more, like, comedy games like that. I mean, this is stupid. I can't say retard's a better word. Actually, I'm going really quick. So this is not retarded, this is the opposite. It would be retarded if I keep hitting the enemies. And it takes like 1,000 hits for them to die. That would be retarded. This is the opposite. What's the fast button? Maybe that's just the whole point of the mission, is that they give you 1,000 enemies. And then you just hit it over. This is not the difficulty setting, because I've been playing the game the whole time, and I've still had a little bit of trouble. Maybe I'm just not good at games. Like, what's going on? This is easy. Why so easy? Yeah. In the cutscene. Oops, I shouldn't have skipped that. See, now it's gonna be hard. I'm fucking Geralt. See that? I was checking the street. Why is this so easy? What's going on? Do you want me to win? Because I remember I was fighting enemies on the last mission. I was fighting fucking drowners. I was having a kind of a hard time. Join the game now. I'm having a real fun time because it's easy. And maybe this game's just too hard for me. Okay. Cutscene. I'm not gonna skip this one. I like that there's no quick time events in this game. Oh wow, where we go? Underwater. Okay. I don't know if he's dead. Excuse me. I'm drinking a carbonated beverage. It's gonna happen. This game's pretty. It's a pretty game. I think I even enjoy the story of GTA 5 more than this. That's saying something. I enjoy GTA 5 more than this game. Okay, now what? Can I play a game? I feel like I'm watching a movie. Bore the Nag... Naglfar. Kinda far away from the screen, I'm sorry guys. I'm not on full screen either. That wasn't bad, guys, I'm stupid. Naglfar? See, now the enemies are hard. Now the enemies are hard. I don't like that. Are they weak? Are they weak too? I like going on the bestiary and looking up the enemies and shit. Where are they? I just fucking skipped them. Yeah. Fire. Thank you. Wait, I have this shit. What am I doing? What am I doing? I got the best move in the game. Look at this fucking shit. Best move in the game. Alright, I'm supposed to be born in a ship. I probably shouldn't even be fighting these guys. I could just skip all of this. And this will just trigger a cutscene, right? I feel like everything in this game that isn't like the main quest just feels annoying. There's nothing. Like, I feel like for me, there's no incentive. Maybe that's just, it's my fault. Maybe I just don't connect to this game. Is this guy dying? I didn't even know he was here. Okay, well, I don't really care.
Any last words?
Set your trap. Fight.
Okay, am I gonna play as him?
You had your chance.
He's gonna die. Come on, you're gonna show it?
I was
this is the final boss now, isn't it?
Because I've something to tell you, but I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
It's like a Darth Vader kind of thing going on. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna have an issue with this. I say as I get hit. It's just gonna take a long time. Where'd he go? Okay. What's going on? Is that a cutscene? We're just changing locations? Okay, that's fancy. He's got some new moves that do a lot of damage. Can I hit him off the fucking thing? Some real pork. Okay, where is he? When can I hit him again? I'm just waiting. There he is. Where is he? There's my boy. Hey, boy. How you doing, boy? I can't see him. I'm doing damage. That's why I use that. Okay, I'm almost a third of the way there. This is not hard. It's just gonna be a long battle. A lot of pressing buttons. You know?
How long are you gonna make me wait?
My weapon finally. I know I don't have anything else to fix it. That kind of makes me angry. Oh boy. I don't care. Is this how I'm gonna beat the enemy? Is this how I'm gonna beat the boss? Where is he? Do this in one? Can I do that? Would that be an efficient way to beat him? I think that's what I should do. Best move in the game. Best move in the game. You can't block all my attacks, buddy. I gotta get around him and then use it. Best move. Put this back. Hey, buddy, I got the best move. Watch out. Watch out, buddy. I got the best move in the game. Need some dumpers. I got a lot of water. I'm gonna win. No way I'm gonna die. This is easy. Oh, that's good. That's probably what you're supposed to do, make a blow up in his face. I don't know why that happened. Wow. Watch out, buddy. I got the best move in the game. Watch out, buddy. I got the best move in the game, and I got a broken weapon, so it literally doesn't matter. Watch out, buddy. Watch out, buddy. I got the best move in the game. Watch out, buddy. I got the best move. Watch out, buddy. I got the best move in the game. This guy doesn't even know I got the best move. He doesn't even know. He's like, I wish I got the best move. He's like, yo. That's the best move in the game. Can I have some? I said, no, buddy, there's not enough best move in the game to go around. Ready? Best move in the game. I'll beat him with the best move in the game. Best move in the game. I just gotta hold the button down. But I gotta get him in the right spot so I can just beat him with the best move. And I'm gonna beat him with the arms, actually. Gotcha! I'm gonna drink some yummy water first. Come on, give me a cutscene. Is that it? No. Take a sip. Tonight's stream is brought to you guys by LaCroix. No calories, no artificial sweeteners, no sodium. Out to the sponsors, guys. I'm sorry, it's a dog master. I don't know. I guess not a dog master tradition because it's the first time I've done it, but it's obligatory. Best move in the game. I should heal, dude. I'm gonna die. I'm getting cocky, but I like being cocky. It's fun. die. Best move in the game. Best move in the game. Yeah, got him with the best move. Got him with the best move. No quick time events? Yeah, you know it. Yeah, now you have no eye. I'm gonna shut up. Yeah, that's what I thought. Kill him.
You said you had something to tell me.
Avalar has tricked us both.
He set us
against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
So I didn't kill him?
Where's Ciri?
What? I thought you knew.
All I know is Avalok might have betrayed us.
What the? That a storm?
Geralt, look!
Checking the stream.
What the hell is it?
Okay.
At least we know where to look for Ciri.
Follow me and stay alert.
We need to focus on Ciri. What do you think Avalok wants from her?
Same as Eredin, I imagine. He will use her to open a gate between the worlds.
Shit. An earthquake.
We must hurry. Damn it! That shot's about to disintegrate.
Hide in the hollow on the other side. Go!
This is that ship. That guy saw it, I want to see. Is he in here? Is he dead? Where'd he go? Guess he's dead. Actually, can't meditate? Okay, when can I meditate?
Grab the horse.
Okay, that's not really right.
Let's go.
Dialogue over all the explosions. I also never played any of the other Witcher games, so maybe that's why I don't give a shit about the story. That actually makes sense. Two other games of character. This one doesn't make me feel like I want to play the other ones.
What happened to the White Frost?
being said, the story in this game should be good on its own. Should be able to stop it.
Wait!
Tavoris
Tavol!
Keep hearing. Pretty as fuck, though. Pretty game. So sick, but it's for the front of the mission. I tried to actually like explore in this game. More of this game do I have to play? When can I be done? That's how I feel when I'm playing this game. When can I be done with this game? And I know it's probably just me. I'm just projecting. I'm not saying this game, I don't know if this game is objectively bad, but you know. Should be back. My back, yes.
Specifics, yeah.
Good.
We both get through.
Shit used to shut off, and I think it'd be an actual problem.
I'll come back.
I think it does it every 30 minutes.
I know. Hagarid, Tyrgain.
Really?
Now, Geralt.
I feel like I'm less and less in the scene as time goes by. So Avalok is a bad guy, you know, we haven't even spoken to him yet, you know, maybe Ciri's just safe in this nice castle. We don't really know the full, when can I meditate? Is it because I'm moving? This is the final mission. This is a mission now. Now I'm in the open world, and I can't meditate? Why not? Whatever. He's probably just protecting you, bro. I don't think he's guilty. Let's hear him out. What is he doing? What is he? Yeah, see, look, he's even up.
Think I'm gonna fall for that? No chance, you're wrong. Trusted you once, won't make that mistake again.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
What's happened?
Will you believe me?
What's happened?
Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower because I aim to enter it.
See, I don't know what's going on. It's me. That's my fault. Some of the tower are bad.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The Wild Hunt wanted to bring it to the tower.
The White Frost has not.
Tower bad? I don't remember. That's
the prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
Oh.
don't have to make this sacrifice.
You're wrong. The White Frost is inevitable. It will come to freeze the worlds one after the other, eradicating all life.
Well, this is some global warming metaphor right here.
I've given it much thought and made my decision.
I don't know.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, Silly? You're but a witcher.
Yeah, you're just a witcher.
This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
Yeah, let her do what she wants to do, bro. If she wants to kill herself, whatever. If she wants to end her life.
Siri, I forbid you.
You know me. Nothing I like more than breaking rules.
This? You're breaking more than a rule.
I'm sorry.
Damn. Oh, flashbacks. Oh, remember all the fun stuff that happened like 5 minutes ago? Okay, that part where the guy is like being brought back to life. The guy that wanted to fuck Siri. That part was cool.
He's dead.
Hey, King guy. Yeah, your daughter's dead. Sorry.
The gentleman will follow.
And now decent folk are afraid to leave their homes.
Captain!
What of Novigrad's hierarchy?
What of him?
Report. The Novigrad delegation is half a day's travel.
Where's the chamber mast?
It's truly a Russian.
Yes, sir.
Is it in Vatkengerat?
I don't know why I'm so far away from my computer now. It's like I keep backing up.
Imperial Majesty of
Aegis. Oh boy, this is the suspense. Oh, I have to drink all my drinks like this so you can see the logo.
speak.
Ciri is dead.
How did it happen?
The White Cold. You're familiar with the prophecy? Ciri tried to stop it. She did, but paid the ultimate price.
Where is the body?
I doubt it'll ever be found.
Who else knows?
Avalach, Elven Sage. But I doubt you'll find him either.
And Yennefer?
She's decided to stay in the north. Provided you don't object.
I don't. And you?
Someone's waiting for me. Who? Who's waiting for me?
Someone's waiting for me.
Triss Merigold. Fear not. I do not intend to have her pursued.
I thought she hated me, though.
Did Ciri say... Did she ask you to convey anything?
You weren't a good father. Ciri saw you as a threat. Even if she'd asked me to tell you something, I doubt you'd have liked to hear those words.
Understood.
Douche.
If there's nothing else.
There is, but you may go.
You douche balls, boy.
Witcher. I do not wish to see you ever again.
Yeah, fuck off. Get out of here. Scram. Make like a tree and get out of here, you goof. That's how the cookie crumbles. Sometime later. Who are you?
Need help with your wagon?
Think we'll be all right.
Aye, you betcha. We'll manage.
True. The barrels are ample, but we shall pour some off of each soon.
This remains on being a witcher.
True. No denying it.
Nilfgaard flees.
It's kind of sad.
Yet here it seemed nothing could move them.
Kind of feel bad for him.
Left their wine behind too. That's generous.
It's kind of sad life. I don't want to help them. Fuck off.
Time I was on my way. Good luck to you.
Where are you headed? Nearest inn by the looks of it.
Yeah. Supposed to meet someone first at the former campsite of the Nilfgaardians. You take
Who?
Care now.
Who am I meeting?
Faster.
Something ends, something begins. This is like the epilogue. Okay, pretty game.
Quick now with that wheel, or will you stay to welcome Radovid's men?
We didn't kill Radovid? I don't remember. I thought we killed him. Where am I? Damn, Ciri's dead. Should I feel something? Who am I going to meet? What am I gonna do?
Master Ort.
Master Ort?
Looks like I gotta use my Witcher senses to see where he is.
Probably got held back.
Who's Master Ort? Oh, there he is.
You're late.
Soldiers.
Blocking the roads, I know. No matter. You have it?
As agreed. 38.5-inch blade. Weight, just under 40 ounces. Silver-plated siderite steel core. Glyphs and runes both the length of the blade and on the hilt.
Beautiful.
Been in this trade for 3 decades. Only the best swordsman of the coin for my wares. When I say no Witcher has, or ever had, a better weapon, you ought to trust me.
Reputation precedes you, Master Ort. I'd never doubt you.
The inscription, as you asked.
Zirael. Swallow.
Classic Elder Speech runes, no styling, simple and precise.
May I?
It is yours. If you'd like to test it, have my lackeys put out a training dummy.
Your payment. Gems only, as requested.
If you're an eye out for work, heard a Striggers prowl in the Maribor Forest.
Thanks. Need to visit the tavern first, but after...
I'm still a Witcher. I do dumb Witcher shit. Everyone I know hates me or is dead. Damn, this is sad. This guy is depressing. This is the main quest. And then we got the DLC there. Poor Mr. Witcher.
Master Witcher, over here. Plenty of blades to try, if it's your will.
Is this my horse?
Move it!
Go, horse! Go, you Dumbo horse.
Not so fast, what? Roach.
I got stuck. There we go. No.
That's it, Roach. Move it.
Ending. You know, there's not a lot of... I don't feel a lot of gratification, but it's kind of sweet. This Witcher guy's kind of sad and lonely. He's kind of a loser. He's just a Witcher. He's not some prophecy fulfilling child who sacrifices herself for the greater humanity. He's just a boring old Witcher. Who is this? Watch it, Ciri, she's still alive. Oh!
Is it done?
Yes.
What?
Did he believe you?
Dumb.
I have no idea.
Stupid. Yeah, I'm glad.
For the cockatrice. And we've a new contract. It won't pay much.
Okay, how's she alive, though?
You've been busy.
She just didn't die? This is sweet. Play with my heart. I thought she was dead. It made me really sad.
It's yours.
Damn, they got me. It's a good game.
creature's sword.
Swallow.
Ooh. Beautiful. May I?
Not here. You'll have ample opportunities.
Oh,
soon
this is
enough,
sweet.
Witcher.
She's a Witcher now. They're Witcher buddies.
Let's try it out then.
Oh! That's fun. Good game. I don't know.
Northern War ended. The invader from the south.
Wow. Witcher.
Radovid's tactical genius.
Finally beat it. Took me like a year. Took me a year to beat this game.
Black banners appeared over Novigrad.
I've been through a lot of shit since I started this game. And life comes. You know, sometimes you get caught up in life and you can't play video games for like 6 months.
When the guerrillas laid down their arms,
but I beat it. You know, sometimes you lose your Witcher save file and you have to play through half the fucking game again. That happens. That's what happened to me. Maybe that kind of destroyed my experience. Maybe I was just playing this game to beat it. Now that I beat it, I kind of feel gratified. This is pretty gratifying right here. It's a chapter of my life in a way. Not really.
The Emperor showed no mercy, as was his wont. While the continent bled engulfed by war, Skellige bloomed.
Ooh, Cerberus.
Unlike those who had come.
When's Witcher 4 coming out?
The queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land. The island-bound nation.
Everyone wins.
Though its fangs of yore were dulled. Cirilla, Fiona, Helen, Rhiannon, heir to Nilfgaard's throne, chose the life of a witcher on the path. Geralt taught her all he knew, every skill he possessed. Then each set off on their own. Soon word of the ashen-haired witcheress had spread throughout the north, from the Yoruga to the mountains of Kobe.
The next game is you just play a Ciri, that'd be fun.
What of Geralt, you might ask?
He got no poos.
Well, he continued on as before, giving hand to mouth, job to job, on the road, ever coinless. We would meet at times over a glass of strong drink to talk about the old days and speculate what could have, would have, might have been.
Wow. Boy, that's like based off of like Polish lore. I don't know if it's Polish. I don't know. It's based off some kind of old fairy tale kind of lore. Wow. I beat it. Pretty boring stream today. No one came in. It's whatever, though. Well, we're done. I don't care who made this game. I'm just kidding.
Okay, guys.
What about my DLC? Well, that's different. Okay, well, we're done here. Thanks for watching, guys. Dogmaster.